Hi, this is Mads. Today, I'll be opening up a new mod. It's called Gemini Hybrid Pod Mod. Let me start by showing you what's inside this box. We have the user's manual. We have the warranty card. We have a USB charger to charge your 18650 battery. We have extra coil. We have some rubber O-ring. And extra drip tips. And we have an adapter. Now here is the product itself. Comes with a drip tip. It is held by a cover with a magnet. You have the pod system itself, and it comes with a pre-built coil together. And in order for us to remove the pod system, you need to press the top, push, well, I used this for a while, remove the sticker to fill up the pod, just lift the rubber grommet, fill up through the porthole. Put it back, push, and to put the battery in, the Gemini, 5 clicks. It starts at 5 watts, increment of 0.5 up to 80 watts. And it round robins back to 5. To lock, press 2 up and down button simultaneously, and you will lock the wattage. To unlock, press 2 of the left and right buttons simultaneously to unlock. And to change the color of the theme, press the right button and the power button simultaneously. Yellow, white, red, green, violet, sky blue. Again, and the round robin's back. To turn off the unit, press three times, five times. Now, let's see how it vapes. Vapes very good. Production for vapors is quite good. Flavor is spot on. Okay. For those vapors who would like to change the drip tip, if you still have some drip tip spared around at home, you could use this. Gemina Hybrid Pod Mod is manufactured by Los Vape. The dimension of the pod is 18.4 mm by 48 mm by 23 mm. The weight of this pod is about 155 grams. It runs on a single 18650 lithium ion battery, and it is not included in the box. The power range for this pod is about 5 watts to 80 watts with an increment of 0.5 watts. The current range is 0.3 amperes to 22 amperes. Coil resistance supports 0.12 ohms to 5 ohms. The screen is a 0.96 inch colored TFT display, and the body is made of zinc alloy. As you can see, the pod is compact. The maximum output is 80 watts on a single 18650 battery. And it comes with various colored theme. And the unit itself has multiple protection for short circuit protection, overheat protection, 10 seconds overtime protection, and overcharge protection. And it is a 2-in-1 hybrid. 2-in-1, that means it could be used as a pod itself or a dripper if you have any 510 connections. The main feature of this pod is it handles 4 mm liquid. You could pour them inside the pod system. And like I said, it comes with a 510 drip tip. So if you have this is the new drip tip. If you have an old drip tip, you can start using them. Has a display port right over here, which you can see, and an airflow system inside, which you can regulate them either a loose fade or a little tighter fade. Comes with various Ultra Boost coils, sold separately. Components has negative in. It has a full color TFT display, a positive pin, a left and right button, a USB port, Ultra Boost cartridge, grip tip, and the adjustable airflow control coil. Okay, now these are the colors available. Well,